take a drop of this colorless liquid on the pH paper, and the pH paper turns dark blue. From the chart, we realize that this is a strong base, that is sodium hydroxide. And now we take a drop of another colorless liquid on the pH paper, which gives a red color. This shows that this liquid is a strong acid, that is sulfuric acid. And we drop a liquid, colorless liquid, on one litmus paper, and as you can see, the litmus paper turns blue. This shows us that this liquid was a strong base, that is sodium hydroxide. We take another colorless liquid on the other red litmus paper, and there is no change in the color. This shows that this is not a strong acid, that is sulfuric acid. Drop methyl orange. The liquid gradually starts turning red, which shows that this liquid is an acid. We take another liquid and we drop once again methyl orange in it. And this time the methyl orange turns yellow. This shows that this colorless liquid is a base. Another colorless liquid, and nothing happens in the color of the liquid, so this states that this liquid is an acid. And we take another colorless liquid, and if we drop phenolphthalein in it, the liquid starts turning pinkish. This shows that this liquid is in base.
Good.
Shut up, Bhatia.